I'm living in a lifeboat out at sea. How I got here's rather unclear. I don't know, so please don't ask me. Perhaps there was a squall, Titanic and terrific, and I was in a shipwreck, just a speck on the Pacific. Or perhaps I've always been alone and free, living in a lifeboat out at sea. Well, the ocean is gargantuan, the sky is just gigantic. I don't know if it's the Coral Sea or the North Atlantic. I am floating in a most peculiar dream, living in a lifeboat out at sea. No, I'm not looking to be rescued. I don't crave expensive French food. I don't need a pretty girl to hug and kiss me. Yes, I've got maps, but I won't use them. I've got flares, but I refuse them. I'm living in a lifeboat out at sea. I simply take things one by one and day by day. And should I ever spot an island, I will calmly row the other way. I won't bother you if you won't bother me, living in a lifeboat out at sea. I look for the albatross above me, but she's never far away, and she tells me that she loves me. There is only one true happiness for me, living in a lifeboat out at sea. No, I'm not looking to be rescued. I don't crave expensive French food. I don't need a pretty girl to hug and kiss me. Yes, I've got maps, but I won't use them. I've got flares, but I refuse them. I'm living in a lifeboat. Living in a lifeboat out at sea.